In more local news, an intersection in Rogers is set to reopen tomorrow because of improvements on First Street. The Walnut and First Street intersection has been closed for the past 2 days. Officials say the closure was necessary for a speedy construction process and ask that residents stay patient as they add trail connections and pedestrian improvements to the area.